Next, I would like to discuss about one more topic, which is called as cracked nipples. So what do you see in cracked nipples? So in cracked nipples, these are the nipples here, these are cracked. Okay, so these cracked nipples, most commonly these occur during lactation. The most common cause of cracked nipples is during lactation, during the baby. During the feeding of the baby, there is increased chances of cracked nipple. So, if there is a cracked nipple, then what happens? Then there is a cracked nipple, there are cracks in the nipple, right? The bacteria which are there, these bacteria can invade the nipple and cause the inflammation in the nipple and also in the breast. So, it may lead to mastitis. Okay, this should be kept in mind. And then, how are you going to treat this cracked nipple? This cracked nipple is treated by, first you will have to rest the breast for 24 to 48 hours. Breastfeeding should be stopped for 24 to 48 hours and then empty the breast with a breast pump, and that milk can be fed to the baby. And also after 24 hours she can resume the breastfeeding. So this is about the cracked nipple. Now, I think you guys have understood it. Thank you. Thank you for watching my lecture.